We're happy that you came to enjoy us again. Massamba's Creations presents his beginning and advanced sewing class. And we're happy to see your lovely faces. We have a wonderful event planned for you this evening. We have our male participants as well who are in the class or who have been in the class. So you'll have some guest models here. And also we have a very big surprise for you, and we'll show him to you later. But she wants to go home and make it. Now she has on a white traditional lapa skirt, and her top is very comfy. Isn't she lovely? And honey, I want you to know these ladies are jazzy. The suit here, she's ready for a meeting with her colleagues at Mary Grove, or she's ready for a night out at the music hall. I think so. Can I have some of that male energy out here today? I don't know which one it's gonna be. I'll wait. Oh, it's my god brother Thielen. Benny, come on out. He's a designer himself, but today he's our guest model. And as you, oh yes. I don't mind telling on myself because, you know, I'm a different type of person. And so is Galen. Cotton, it's called bazaar, it's polished. And I believe you have the lap on under there. Please step up here and let the people see. She felt so badly in the class that she made so many things. Ella said, I made so and he comes, he's drinking his ginger beer. He has his licorice root.
I have a lot of pictures in my house too. The people I used to have a dread like myself. In dread like they're coming and down when you saw. But all these things is, you know, I'm just try to do it, you know, because what I feel to myself on the, my family's on back home. But I think in Detroit too, I have a family down here. And I love all these people, and I just say it, and Angela, I want to do this one, to just try to serve the people, you know. Everywhere you go on, you can just still have a family down there.
Samba's Creations present his beginning and advanced sewing class. We thank you for giving whatever you're going to give for our...